After a nearly two-week holdup in the waters of Japan, American cruise passengers are now quarantined at U.S. military bases. More than 300 U.S. citizens are the latest to join other evacuees escaping the coronavirus.
For more than 300 Americans, one round of quarantine has finished and another has just begun. Arriving back on U.S. soil by charter plane, taken to U.S. military bases, another 14 days of containment ahead. The last 13 days spent stuck on a cruise ship affected by the coronavirus while docked in Japan. 338 U.S. cruise ship passengers arrived. They flew home on two U.S. jets. On board, 14 people confirmed to be carrying the coronavirus. Seven of those infected flew on each plane in specialized containment areas. But not everyone wanted to come home. State Department officials say another 60 Americans remained in Japan for monitoring. Dr. William Walters, a senior medical official for the State Department, said U.S. officials were not previously informed that some of the group had tested positive for the virus. It was only after the U.S. cruise passengers disembarked and boarded buses that Japanese officials gave the update. The passengers spent about 40 minutes in close proximity during the bus ride. 14 buses transported them from Yokohama port to Tokyo's Haneda Airport. One of the planes landed at Travis Air Force Base in California on Sunday night. The other plane landed a few hours later on Monday morning at Joint Base San Antonio in Texas. Ground crew wearing anti-contamination suits met the passengers as they disembarked. The 14 passengers who had tested positive were taken elsewhere. Officials say they were moved to a separate facility in Omaha, Nebraska. The new evacuees arriving at Travis Air Base will be kept separately from those already in quarantine there. More than 200 Americans that arrived on flights from China are already at the base in a hotel. They arrived earlier in February. Officials said no Travis airmen will have contact with the passengers. Previously, more than 40 Americans on the Diamond Princess cruise ship had tested positive. U.S. health officials said they would remain in Japan for treatment. The cruise ship is the epicenter of virus infections outside China, with about half of all known cases in the rest of the world being found aboard.
A further 200 U.S. citizens are stuck in Cambodia, this due to a case of the virus on another cruise ship, the Westerdam. Among them, 92 are still on board and others are in hotels. Those who have already returned home will be contacted by local health authorities.